No.
What's Green doing?
She's taking herself at home in the office.
She talked to you yet?
Yes. I told her I severed all ties with you. From now on, I play on the side of the angels.
She by her even?
No, I'm not.
I got Kofel.
What do you mean, God?
I got him in the back of this limousine.
Has he told you anything?
I'm working on it.
In other words, you've kidnapped him.
The enemy is the only link to Terry and Kim that I've got.
Jack, you don't even know if you've got the right thing, Kofel.
Every time I talk to you, you seem to go further out on a limb.
Even from the second they were taken, you tell me one thing I could have done differently.
I don't know. I guess you're right, but Jack, I just don't know how much longer I can cover for you.
Nina, please. Just focus and stay calm. I need you right now. Look, I don't think Kofel's going to be easy to break. I need your help.
You want me to put together an interrogation profile in, what, 15 minutes?
I'll give you about five. Nina, if I can't break Kofel, I won't be able to find my family. Do you understand?
Look for a place to lay low for a while.
I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Jesus.
Why?
This fish. My whole tank has just got sand all over it because of this one fish. I mean, look at it. Those poor fish are just...
He doesn't the people that work for him well.
Hell, they don't know where we are. You don't even know where we are.
They were tracing the call.
Did they find our location when Bat and Moon dead?
Well, we have to hope.